So this is the S25 Ultra with stable One UI 7, and this is the S23 Ultra with One UI 6.1. In today's video, I'm comparing the system sounds of One UI 7 and One UI 6. Most users don't know that these system sounds are based on the Galaxy theme, which is the default sound theme of Samsung. However, you can change the sound theme from settings. As you can see, there are four options here: Galaxy, Calm, Fun, and Retro. I'll be comparing the sounds of all four themes on both the One UI 7 and One UI 6. First, let's try the charging sound on both UIs. First is the Superfast 2.0 charging sound on both devices. This is One UI 6. And this is One UI 7. Both phones have different sound effects for fast charging. You can also check out my detailed S25 Ultra charging test by tapping on the I button. So, those were the charging sounds. Now, let's try the volume key sounds. So, there you have it. Samsung has refreshed the system sounds in One UI 7, which might not be a major change, but it definitely brings a fresh vibe to the user experience. If you enjoyed this comparison, then drop a like and let me know in the comments what would you like to see next. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more in-depth testing, reviews, and comparisons. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.